In love and memory of Earl Anthony Richards, affectionately known as Guts, who departed this life on June 2, 2017. You had a talent for bringing special meaning to life. It was such a pleasure to be your wife. You helped me to grow and to realize the fullness and the beauty in our lives. Every day I counted my blessings. Then God called you, and you went away. Out of this world to a brighter day. Suddenly, my life of gladness turned to utter sadness. My grief wears me down. I shed so many tears. As I recall your love and devotion through the years, for your sake and in memory of your name, I pray for strength to do things the same, to reach out, to fill the hours of useful ways, to comfort, to cheer, and have no more empty days. I try to console myself. It was God's greater plan, so I must accept it if I can. You moved away to his splendid home above. If there is life after death, I know you'll be waiting there for me, with love. Though heaven and earth divides us, and the distance is so great, I count my blessings for the years you were my mate. I will live my life remembering while you wait, slumbering. My beloved, may you rest in peace. Words coming from your wife, Melissa Richards.